Right, let's open it with that.
I guess.
I got the first word in. Which was, woo!
God damn it, Mappa!
Alright. Yeah. Apparently, I'm not abandoned. I actually have a little crew.
Hey.
We're not little.
Hey. Well, Chris might be, but I'm not.
I'm 6 feet. I'm probably taller than you.
How tall are you?
6 feet.
Six what?
6 feet.
I am 6'1". Boom! I'm serious. I am 6'1".
Dang it, I was so close!
And I am nothing but a midget compared to you two.
Yes.
Anyway. Well, right. I will say it is great to be back.
I am glad.
Sorry for the technical difficulty, guys. By the way, we are here. Finally.
Hallelujah. So anyways, woo! Hello everybody.
Fire Emblem stream.
Hallelujah. Hello everybody on Twitch and YouTube, once this gets on YouTube. This is Siliasaur here with...
Lycos!
And Chris of Death! Back from the dead.
That rhymed.
Again. Even though he's dead.
Yes, I am of death yet back from the dead.
Alright, last time on my solo, I decided, hey, you see the arena? Yeah, I want to do it. Then Chris came and says, no, you're fine. But I said, but I want to make Heath OP. And he says, no, you have Rave. And I'm like, true. So we're going to continue without the arena.
Yeah, we don't want to be here forever.
That one arena stream was like so killing.
Oh, yeah. You should have seen it. It was kinda long. We just could not think of anything to say. Other than, oh, look, somebody got a critical. Oh, look, he's... Oh, look, blah, 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 blah. Also, Lycos has to be right back.
All right, so we'll start without him.
Yeah, start without me. Nappa will be right back.
Okay. God damn it, Nappa! Hurry up!
I will!
Alright. The Burren royal family is a pageant of power, love, and hate, and John Cena. Elliewood finds himself embroiled in their troubles. He has been sent to recover the Burren family treasure, the Fire Emblem, so you guys can all roll credits. It has been stolen from the palace vault. Elliewood enters the royal palace, seeking clues in Burn Springsteen. Chapter 24, Unfilled Heart.
The stream thing is a little bit in the screen.
What?
You know how you're sharing screens?
Yeah.
That's a little in the screen.
This?
Yeah. There we go. Since he's not here, I think I'll take Hector for now. We finally arrived. I can't believe they built a palace in this mountain.
They built a past!
Hold on! I can't believe they built a palace in these mountains! And it's the only country on the continent where wyverns still fly. With its wyvern riders, I imagine this castle is best defended anywhere.
Oh, I agree. Look at the path leading up the mountain's face. There's literally, like, no wyverns. It would be impossible to scale that in a direct assault. Like, literally, we're right in front of the castle.
Defenders! Defenders seem positioned high enough would have a clear advantage. Even the best soldiers could be taken out with ease. Look at that. They don't have any sentries posted. They must have a lot of faith in their defenses. I don't know why a Nappa voice would be good for Hector, but honestly, it does not seem like it would feel right, but somehow it feels right.
It doesn't feel right. I'm not saying it feels right, but it just feels right.
Yeah, pretty much. Look at all these surroundings! Oh,
and the defense, they seem like really good defenders. Yeah, they do, until we send Raven.
They probably make do with simply patrols within the castle. The mighty burn. I'd not like it as an enemy.
And yet, thanks to the selection of 2016, from this impregnable fortress, a treasure was stolen. By Bernd Springsteen, Hillary Clinton, and Donald Trump.
By the way, the reason why I laughed there is because in the sequel, in a sense, to this game, Fire Emblem 6, Bernd is the enemy.
Well then.
Yep.
Perhaps the king really is responsible for all this. It's hard to imagine any thief cracking Bernd Springsteen's defenses.
You're right. But I can't imagine why the king would do this. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I hate this king. Oh, my God. He's a total... To find the Fire Emblem...
Roll credits.
We're going to name clues.
Listen, why don't we try sneaking into the castle like literally every other Hitman game or whatever?
That's what I was waiting for. I like the way you think. Whatever happens, we must not be caught. But we mustn't be careless.
Fluffles.
If it looks impossible, turn around and come back here. Got it!
Of course.
And so let me get on my head.
This is an inner garden.
Shh! Someone's coming this way.
This is an inner garden! I love it.
Shut up! Here, into your frigate! Ah, Guinevere, have you been well?
Uh-huh, I've been fine. But if you would come and see me every day, I'd be even better. Much, much better.
Every day? Well, that's an awful lot, but I'll come as often as possible. All for you, dear sister.
Yippee!
Guinevere! Guinevere! Where are you, lass? Oh, I hate him! I know, I'm saying I hate this guy. King Desmond is the most selfish center prick in all games that I've played. I hate him! Hello again, Nate.
Wait, is he back?
It sounds like he is.
Speak, because I cannot hear you.
Maybe he isn't. Sorry.
Well.
Anyway, I hate him! I hate him more than I even hate. What's his face? You know, the. Eric's father?
Eric,
not Eric. Eric, who was, king of shoot. No.
Oh, is that Dumbledore?
Marcus Lowes.
Marcus Lowes.
Yeah. God, I hate that man. Oh, God. That's the guy on the left, by the way. I hate him. Anyway, self-ranting aside. Ah, there you are. Were you a good girl while I was gone? Come, give your father a kiss. You're adorable as ever.
Come
here, Zephyr. You take the same unpleasant tone as your mother. What? Silence. What brings you to my castle? Ah, yes. Monarch! Yes, my lord? By the way, that's a lot of blonde people. We were hunting in the forest earlier. We found this and thought Guinevere might like it. Do you like it?
Yes, I do! Thank you, I do! Yay! Let me be brother! Yay! Foxy!
Guinevere, go play for a while.
Okay! Come on, let's go! You lovely little fox! Yay!
Oh, I hate this scene so much, because it's gonna be a little sad. I told you to stay away from the castle. Yes, I know. I beg your pardon. I hear that Guinevere was ill, and I was worried. Ha! You mean to see if she would die, would you? Don't you? I mean, father. I beg your pardon, your majesty. That... Hold your tongue, Murdoch. Do not forget whom you serve. The King of Bern!
Springsteen.
Bernstein. Shut up. It's alright, Murdoch. And by the way, sorry, I didn't mean to say shut up. Father, I would never want to see Guinevere harmed in... You and your mother think of nothing more than stealing my throne. You plague me. Return to the manse. As you wish. I beg your leave, Father. I hate Desmond. No matter how I warn him, he comes. Why is that the very sight of him tries my patience so? He is truly my flesh and blood, and yet...
Wait, oh, that's probably not, the little girl.
It's not.
It is jealousy, my king. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, I just skipped your thing, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh, well.
It said who was there, so.
It is I, Sonia. Oh my gosh, I could do a Western accent or something.
Oh, goodness. That would fit.
Texan. You... Texan. Let's go.
Hey, I'm Texan.
Oh. Still Texan?
Still Texan. I already said that.
Oh.
Well, is the emblem safe?
Yes, I have it in my possession.
Goodness.
It is all as we planned.
I'm pretty sure Nurgle was not expecting that whenever he met her. I mean, no, Gurgle. It is unlikely, but the queen might attempt to win the emblem back. Are you prepared?
I will not fail. It is a secreted...
Okay, I was wrong. The next chapter isn't going to be the pain in the butt one. It's going to be two chapters from now.
All right, well, it is secret away within the Black Fang's fortress.
Keep it concealed until the dusk of its 10th day, then return it to me.
As you will, your grace.
And one of my other requests?
One of the four fangs will tend to it. There will be no mistakes. But then again, it's like every classic villain in any sort of thing. They say there's no mistakes, but let's face it, we're gonna lose because of the old plot. But anyways, however, General Murdoch, the man protecting the prince, he is young, yet well respected. Shall we finish him too?
Murdoch, his birth is low, and yet his combat skills have won the title. Him the title of Wyvern General. It would be a great blow to Bern if he were to lose him. I'll think of something to remove him from Zetbiel's side. Will that do?
Yes, it would be a great help. So that way you're not sitting there. Wait, hold up.
What? What is it?
Sense someone. It's Donald Trump.
We need to build a wall across Bern and seal all the outsiders away.
I will build a great wall.
Honestly, I don't like Donald Trump at all. Anyway.
Be careful what you say on stream.
Deal with it! Anyway, that is Guinevere.
Okay.
The girl.
Brother, where are you?
Do not worry. It is my daughter.
Of course. Do not forget the Black Fang's rule once we are successful.
Of course. Now be gone. Quickly.
Farewell.
This kid is... Where's my brother?
He had an errand to perform.
Oh, welcome back.
Hey, Nate.
Oh, thank you. Hello.
So, I kind of mini-ranted a little. I was expressing how much I hate King Desmond! The guy on the list, by the way.
I see.
He is the most a-holeest guy I've ever met against!
Like, the whole highlight of this thing is your rant on him.
I hate him!
Yo, I wish I could see the stream, though.
Wait, you can't?
It's not screen shared?
No.
Uh-oh.
How about now?
Probably because I'm not on a computer.
Oh. Well, you need to... Oh. Well, you need to hurry up and get it. Get on the computer. Anyway, he had an errand to perform and left.
Well, you know what? He could still stay in case he can't. He could stay for the comic relief.
Oh yeah.
Yes, I do very well with comic relief.
Oh, no. No,
like
no,
very
no.
Very well.
I wanted to play.
Come with me. I will play with you. See, it's a little girl, it's his youngest daughter who's wants to hang out with her brother, and the king despises his son. Despises. Oh. We're on Bern, by the way.
Oh, ow. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Him.
Understood.
Zephiel's father.
Here, hold my fox!
I swear if you kill the fox.
Attend me!
Yes, they're gonna kill the fox.
They are. Take this beast and kill it. I hate him!
Yo!
Yes, he's going to kill the fox.
Okay, do we face him as a boss?
No.
Don't?
We don't.
Not at all.
Not at all.
What's the closest thing?
He's hiring assassins to kill Zephiel. We're going to be protecting Zephiel from that.
Yeah, but like anything like close to Zephiel. Anything close. I mean, not Zephiel, freaking this guy.
Desmond, that's his name, and no.
Desmond, yeah. Anything close that...
No, we do not get anything close.
Alright, I have a plan. I have a plan on how I could do this.
Okay.
Since I have the two phones right now, I'm going to hook up my Bluetooth to the one phone, to the new phone, be on Skype with the new phone, and then, so that we don't get feedback, like a shitload of feedback from Twitch, and then I'm going to, go on Twitch on the old phone.
Well, honestly, you can't really, catch up with the stream there, that way.
What do you mean?
As in, it's gonna be, there's going to be a little back drop. Meaning it's gonna not be exactly right on the point of the stream.
That is true.
So, we would have to be waiting for you.
The entire time.
Yeah.
Never mind then. I'm just gonna sit here and.
I kind of really don't want to continue now. Like this quote kind of killed me a little bit.
What?
And hi, Limstella, and yeah.
Yo, Limstella! Woo!
Yeah, he's helping out again. I see.
Woo!
I don't even know if I want to continue. Like, take this. It's a
Limstella,
baby
you
fox.
Ruined it. You ruined
it's a
it, Limstella.
Baby fox.
Oh no, she's talking about the
I
fact.
Was kidding. I was kidding.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Limstella is like my favorite person, almost. Almost. He's like second favorite person.
But anyway, I hate Jasmine. Okay. Do not let, like, Guinevere know what you do. Understood. Zephyr, your new knave, trying to steal my Guinevere's love. You will learn your place. This guy
oh,
is...
Oh, you didn't ruin anything. You're good.
This guy is sending assassins to kill Zephyr.
Going a little overboard there, my friend. Just a little bit.
Because he hates Zephyr.
No, Hector, Hollywood, frick you both. I'm saving that fox. Frick this spy mission. I'm getting that fox.
Sorry, Lindis. We can't do that.
Why?
Because do you want them to see us?
Yes. I'll just simply throw Raven at them. Raven.
Raven. He's probably wielding a lance. Raven will get destroyed.
So what? Raven's OP. Lance, the triangle means nothing. He breaks the triangle.
We're so gonna die.
We got this guy who has been freaking running us ever since we got him on this team. Like, why isn't he a lord?
Literally, Raven has carried the entire party through everything.
I'm pretty sure he has.
It's not pretty sure, it's definitely sure.
This is worse than I imagined. The Black Fang has already reached the king.
Their plans for Lycia failed, and now they're targeting Bern Springsteen. But can we just get that fox? I don't care about this stupid Fire Emblem anymore. I care about the fox. I don't want him ending up like Fluffles and Gurples.
Can you stop crying, Lindis?
I hate you both!
Oh.
If a country as powerful as Bern moves, peace knows no hope. What does Gurgle desire is... What Gurgle desires is powerful quintessence. Or, you know.
For kids.
The power. Yeah. Or just stealing somebody's very soul.
Oh.
Just a kid's soul.
I like stealing souls. I mean...
He's Gurgle! Kill him!
Gurgle! Run about the stage!
I'm pretty sure Limstella likes to steal souls, too.
I doubt he does. Anyway.
Wait, my name is Solia.
Solia, you're a good dragon. You're a good dragon.
Yay!
Here's some chocolate. Whatever his plans, they must be stopped at all cost. Right, find the Fire Emblem and return it to the Queen. We do that, she'll point us towards the Shrine of Seals. By the way, roll credits. Sorry.
I mean, I took credits to intense since last stream, according to Limstella.
By the way,
if we go to the Black Fang Fortress,
that's our goal.
Okay, I guess I don't finish it. Okay.
I must meet with everyone and seek out their fortress.
We must go and stalk people's houses. I mean, go get their fortresses. I mean, yeah.
I wonder if anyone in the others will be
there!
Oh! Enough. Enough talking out of you.
Please, Dividend. I... That's all you said since they left. Oh, I haven't seen the stream where HECTOR picks up Nils. What was Solia's reaction to that? Were you laughing up?
Lycos was there, I was questioning.
Do what?
Lycos was there to witness, I just questioned.
Yeah. Anyway, I understand your concern for Lord Eliwood, but...
Don't!
You don't have to hide from me. But you must not fall in love with him, you know?
I never said that!
We are different from them.
I know! Well, crap. Oh well. Alright, the rest of this dialogue doesn't matter.
Anyone, where are you going?
To jump off a cliff! Can I just be alone, please?
Well, I guess that seems legitimate. Just kidding.
Dividend. Oh, boy.
Well.
Oh, right. We better hurry and rejoin the others. Oh no, look, it's a Wyvern Rider. She's coming closer. Has she seen us?
No, it's not us she's seen. It's Nils!
Let's go, HECTOR! Okay.
Don't need to yell at me, man.
No! Who are you? Ah, you beat me! make it more like a always sinister woman.
Nope. I got a voice.
Oh boy.
My green hair and crimson eyes! No mistake!
I am now judging the sanity of this little crow.
You are one of Lord Gargle's lost toys!
Oh god, that is just baby smear! It's Vida, by the way. It's Vida. Boy, so you know, Lycos.
Okay.
Stop, we need your scar. We need your spear, so if you could train with that shaman over there.
Oh, yeah. Right. Make sure you bring, if you want something interesting to happen, bring a mine.
Okay.
Sound good?
Okay.
Because there's something that this game has that is fairly interesting. Lycos, I'm pretty sure you've heard of it. The mind glitch.
The mind glitch?
Yes,
we've been using the mind glitch.
Oh.
Have we not? I think Solia has been using the mind glitch every once in a blue.
I use safe state.
I know Limstella told her about it. Maybe the light runes, too. The light runes would be good.
Yeah, well, we're going to be using the mind glitch to get by the spear. Because she gets some massive bonuses with that.
Cool.
And we're going to give it to, like, Osmond or something. What are you? I can't sense you!
What happened to your bodyguards? I heard they were tough. I wanted to see for myself. Well, you're here, so they can't be too far away, can they?
OBJECTION!
It's like everyone's just silent. Everyone. Objection. Everyone's so silent that it's just both the game and the call.
No, I'm just saying HECTOR just storms in and yells, OBJECTION.
Come on, boy! Scream and call your friends to you!
And then Hector comes.
I'm weary of waiting. I am not known for my patience.
And then Hector comes up and just decapitates her.
Kill for his waifu.
Well, honestly, I've never used Vitus. She always irritated me.
I'm the one you're looking for. Unhand the boy.
You come! I've been looking forward to this!
Looking forward? What do you mean?
The chance to crush you, then hand the children over to Lord Gargle and get 74!
Gargle, you're one of his dogs, aren't you?
I'll not be called a dog by you, Blackheart! Truly, we've a contract with the Black Fang, but I am loyal to one master only, he who sits on the throne of Burn Springsteen.
Then why are you in the employ
of... So you mean, Elvis Presley? No, sorry, that was a couple years ago. Michael Jackson. Sorry, my bad.
No. She's actually in the employ of... Hold on.
There's been far too much talking!
She serves Rick Isley, and the national anthem is never gonna give you up.
Let's get started, shall we? And I'll make sure to sing the national anthem. I've long hungered for someone to test my strength. And hello, Bloody Eye Claw. How you doing? Don't yell that, and make this last a while, will you? I want to enjoy this while singing the national anthem. Never gonna give you up, Daddy. Now. I deserve.
Celia, stop eating that chocolate. We need your help.
You know what? You guys are good on your own.
Here to avoid being spotted.
Then let him continue hide there.
This is not our advantage. We must gather everyone quickly.
Okay, I'll throw chocolate at them. There, get
it. BRB, guys. Someone's calling me. Sorry.
Oh, come on.
What?
He's gonna be...
Okay.
My mom is calling. Damn it.
Anyway, this is not to our advantage. We must gather everyone quickly.
Fine.
Alright, so, this place. First things, whenever you use the mind glitch, remember to get, make sure to get Vita and take that spear off of her and throw it to, give it to that shaman. Okay? That shaman that has the Luna.
Alright.
Then she will be able to drop that spear. And... You will be able to... And you will be able to get it, okay?
Okay.
I see. Shades of battle yet to come. A moment, please. The enemy seeks to scatter and destroy. You must come together. I see Wyvern Riders. They cloud the sky. You should take archers. As many as possible.
AKA
we have... Well, no. No, actually. We have... If you plan on giving something to Lindis, she becomes an archer.
Oh, yeah, and Florina.
No.
Wait, Florina.
Florina becomes an archer. You should take... No, yeah. Leader of the forces, I sense something. There's an energy. If you are able to avoid the leader, you should do so. Do not move about too much. Staying in one place will make the battle easier. Well, yeah, that's it. Would you like me to repeat this inquiry? Nope. Come again whenever you need some more help.
Alright, let's see.
Okay, bring him.
Throw a mine. The plan, bring a mine, discard all weapons except the spear on the shaman, and kill Vidya so you auto-end the chapter. And you get a lord promotion item.
Yeah, you get a lord promotion item. Make sure that you get that spear and then destroy Vida. Well, if you don't want a recruiter. But honestly, we have Heath, and honestly, he's on
much. Who needs the mine?
Anybody. You just set down a mine, and once somebody lands on it, they immediately land. Once an enemy lands on it, you can. Okay. Say, for example. Okay. Like, give it to, like, Dorcas or somebody. By the way, what level's Merlinus? Oh, yeah, you're not able to check. Has he gotten the carriage yet?
Oh, Merlinus. Hold on. I think he's, like, level 16. Yeah, he's kind. His stock is kind of full.
Yeah, you don't get more stock. By the way, did you know paladins can use axes?
What?
Paladins can use axes in this game.
Oh. This.
Yeah. There's no secret shop here.
Alright.
Oh, you have some guiding rings.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Is Urk the MVP already promoted?
No, he's not.
Promote him.
Also a Conus, if I should promote
him.
Oh
yes, you should, because we haven't been really using him.
Ad, please, I need you to stop buffering. And should I use Isadora
is kind of okay. She's got decent stats for right now, but honestly she's going to be trumped by everybody else, except for Marcus. But anyway, bring Conus.
In exchange for who? Wait.
What level's Wrath? 13.
Hey, look! We could use it for Dart! Oh, wait!
We can't. Wait, wait, no, wait, you should have sold it. It was good money.
Hey, Mr. PK, how are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. PK, this is what I sound like.
Wait, you want me to sell it? Like, there's gonna be no more pirates.
No more pirates.
Dart was the only pirate.
Dart was the only pirate.
Oh my gosh, Dart, one job.
So I see people told you about, the stuff inside the sand of the...
Yeah, you can thank, Lycos for that.
Alrighty. So, who was... Was there... Oh, by the way, I'm pretty sure you were creeped out by... Paul and Jasmine.
Let's see, who else is a archer? Wait, that's right, I gotta give that to Wrath.
Yeah, that's Wrath. Ow. Make sure to sell the, Ocean Seal, quickly. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, give that Luna to Conus. Oh, by the way, when Conus promotes, he will get a staff.
Nice.
So, and when Urk promotes, he will also get a staff.
Also, Mr. PK says nice voice, and Bloody High calls it, now witness the transformation of Urk the Almighty.
Oh, yeah, Urk the Almighty!
Love it.
Let's promote them. Let's promote them so you can see them. They're noose. Ow.
Is this a good team? Like, should we bring Isadora or no? Wait, no.
No, let's not bring Isadora. Right. She can be kind of. But yeah, oh yeah, you got Hawkeye. Oh, I love Hawkeye, especially because of that sprite animation. That is awesome.
Hawkeye smash.
Not just Hawkeye smash, Hawkeye destroy. Anyway, I think we should be good. Oh, by the way, put for Pherae's might on Ninian Dividan.
Wait, oh, Matt, what?
Oh. Okay, go to trade. Go to Dividan.
Wait, first.
Dividan. No. You have Florina. You have to get it from the transfer. Transfer. Go to Marlinus. Go to Misk. And go all the way down. Press R on Pherae's might. A dance that increases allies' attack for a turn. Instead of defense and resistance.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's a fairly interesting thing. So anyway, let's promote Urk, the Almighty.
Wait, ooh.
Oh, wait, that's for people that you don't have promotion items for. Oh, did you have to kill Geitz?
Oh, we can use him now, I didn't know that.
Yeah! He's level 20. Ladies and gentlemen!
Urk the Almighty!
Urk the Sage! He looks awesome, doesn't he?
He does. Oh my gosh,
banana schools! Me, of course, but awesome! Oh, that means you can give me more piggyback rides! Yes!
Shut up, Sarah! Ladies and gentlemen! The Druid!
Yay!
Oh, yes, I believe this is a proper thing to do.
Now they can heal.
Yes, they can.
I find that funny.
Ow. But they only have an E in stats. So that means they can only use heal stats.
Yeah, I think Urk is just gonna say offense.
Yeah, probably best. Oh, shoot. I should have let... Oh, wait. You can use that Earth Seal on Lucius. What level is he?
Wait, hold on.
What level is Lucius? 20! Oh, you can use that Earth Seal on Lucius!
Should I?
If you you should, because bishops are kind of good. They're not as good as the Fire Emblem 8, because they have a power that destroys monsters, but in this game, they're pretty good. Both Sarah and Lucius become bishops whenever they're promoted, but... Since you neglected to you, Sarah, Sarah's not going to catch up.
Hey!
You're level 9!
I'm a killer axe! I can't use it, but I'm a killer axe!
Sorry, Sarah, but you're no longer of any use to us.
Give that axe to Hawkeye.
And sit down. You're not being used again.
Urk! I want a second opinion! Urk!
Oh, I'm sorry. That's just quite funny.
Urk!
I never liked you, Sarah. Honestly, though, I really do. I'm one of the few people that actually like Sarah.
Oh, you like me, but I guess I can't go on the team.
Yeah, you'd kind of die. By the way, Theseus. Ladies and gentlemen, the bishop. That looks cool, doesn't it?
Need that rope. He needs that rope.
Oh yeah, and now you can use stabs. You can take him off of Sarah. Oh yeah, he has a... He can use D. He can use D automatically. Don't worry, just leave her with a heal. So that way she can feel somewhat useful.
She can feel sorta useful.
Even though she's not gonna be used anymore. Well, not in this timeline.
Well, actually, wait. You know, here, you can feel important. There.
Don't worry, sir. Next time we next on HECTOR mode, we will play you. We will use you, okay?
This is all your role.
Is that okay with you, Soli? Then in HECTOR mode, we will use Sarah. Sound good?
That's fine. Let's see. I almost forgot what I was doing. Oh, gosh!
You got a lot of fire stuff. Fire spells. How many items does Eric the Destroyer have? Oh, wow.
I think we're good, though. I mean, like, oh, wait. Yeah, I think we're good.
Oh, yeah, get some.
Fiora?
Fiora, what level is she?
8.
No! Bring Lucius. Okay, now let's move everybody and let's move the positions. You cannot move the positions of the lords. Oh, I think I know a good idea.
What?
Give the mine to Lucius and have him put it on in front of him. Maybe one of those archers will attack at Legault, and then we can trigger the mine glitch. You have been using the mind glitch, from what I hear, right?
No.
No?
No.
So, what's
yeah,
your special...
I don't know what Lycos was talking about, but I was not using it.
Alrighty. Either I tell you, or somebody in the Twitch chat will tell you.
I don't know how it works.
Oh no, I know how it works.
Alright, alright everyone, you gotta get me step by step how to do this glitch. He lied.
Well, if it works, you will be able to control the enemy.
Alright, so what do I do with formation?
Well, keep, basically, that's all you need to do. Whenever it's your turn, just set the, mine down. Yeah, save in a different file, that way, if the glitch fails, then, slot 2. Okay, deploying Merlinus. Oh, right, forgot about this. We'll help too. Tell us what to do. You as well, Lady Louise?
Of course.
No need for concern. She's quite skilled with a bow. Those Bone Waven Riders will be sorry to meet her.
Despite what you may think, I shoot much better than I dance or sing. I believe I could be of some small assistance.
I understand.
See, watch this!
No, she just takes a bow, she cocks it, and then shoots it, and it lands on Nurgle's head.
No, better yet, she shoots. No. And then I fired, and I missed, and I fired, and I fired, and I missed. It went on for several hours, and I fired, and I missed, and I fired, and I get something else. So, and that something else was sane. So I guess that means I missed.
Welp. Anyway, I understand. Thank you for your help. Now, let me give you this. It's from Lord Athos. Or Lord Greybeard, or whatever you want to call him. It's a heaven seal. It reveals hidden streets. Hold on. Can't see the next. Hold on.
And she shoots, lands on girls with a zero damage.
It only works for a select few, but... we've come to believe that you can harness its power. It has an air of mystery to it. Do you think you can use it? No, it won't work for me. Wait for the proper time, and have the other two try it. Now, you have a choice here. It might not work now. Oh, wait, Right, is Hollywood full on inventory?
I have no idea. Probably.
If he is, then... okay, but I'm sure you will all be able to use it at some point. Just keep trying. I understand. Thank you very much.
Please, by the power of Raven, laptop, work and stop buffering.
I'm seeing it now. Got a heaven seal. Yeah, he is. Drop the Vulvanarians. Alrighty. Now, you're Celia, is that right?
Maybe.
Please, forget about my title and my standing in my country.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm a lord, idiot.
You are?
Yes.
If I poked you, you would die?
No.
You would live?
I would burn you.
You would?
Yeah.
Well, what if I'm a solar dragon?
I would burn you still.
How? I live with fire.
I'd still... okay, then I strike lightning.
Okay, what if I absorb it?
Then I'd freeze you to death.
What if I flame up?
Interesting.
Poke.
Meh. You are a tactician, and I will do as you command. Well then, I hope we work well together. Also,
I command that I poke you.
Word of warning. In this, if either Pent or Luis falls, the other will leave as well. So if Pent... if Pent falls, Luis will leave with him. If Luis falls, Pent will leave with him.
Got it.
Also, now's a good time to either trade with HECTOR or Lynn for that heaven seal.
Alright, guys. You know what? I think the stream should vote.
Yeah.
Who do you want? We wait on Elliewood. HECTOR or Lynn? Because I heard that Elliewood has a one in the story.
Yeah, it's a story-based promotion.
Alright, guys. You choose.
HECTOR
or Lynn to get promoted. And Lucius has the mine.
Do what?
Lucius has the mine, Lucilla. And, still waiting.
HECTOR director or Lynn Schneider?
Alright, we got one for Lynn and one for HECTOR. Oh, wait, we got two for Lynn. So Lynn wins.
Lynn it is then!
Wait, we do need. Too late. I was gonna say we need Lycos' pinion, but.
Yeah, he's not here.
Alright, guys! Alright, guys, ladies first! Ladies first, bring it!
Everybody, the Blade Lord!
I am OP.
Yes,
more
you
OP
are.
More than HECTOR.
And she gets bows. She gets an automatic D in bows.
Oh, take it, Hector. I'm more OP than you. I'm more fans.
Watch.
I'm more fans.
Anyway, so drop the mine in front of Lucius. The bishop. That guy, yeah. Leave him there and drop the mine. In front of him. Yes. Alrighty. Now, either that near Maiden or...
Let me just add and see if it works.
That archer will come. When one of them lands on it, and as soon as they get damaged, make sure to save state before it happens, okay? Make sure to save state before your turn ends. Am I clear?
Alright, yeah, I already saved.
Is that alright? Before your turn ends, make sure to save state again.
But still move like a regular?
Yeah, move like regular, but until the last time, until your last movement, ooh, he can't not double that guy. Good job, Heath. What level's Heath?
9.
He's doing fairly well. Now, I believe it's time for Hawkeye to take the stand and destroy some fools. Or Dorcas. That works too.
Dorcas, one job!
Well, no, he has a 54% chance.
I know, one job. I'm kind of hesitant to use the longbow.
It's not very effective, yeah.
Because Rat still has yet to promote, so...
Yeah.
Rat!
Oh, come on,
Rat! Rat!
Well, he has two more charges in that longbow. Wait, you have Dividend. Why haven't you been giving Dorcas any bows?
Wait, Dorcas can use bows?
Dorcas can use bows!
Now you crit.
Nice job, Wrath. Even though that critical was not really necessary. Dorcas, Wrath, Will, and now Lynn can all use bows now. Oh, by the way, are you glad that Florina can use, swords?
Who?
Florina. She can use swords.
I didn't even give her a sword.
But yeah, she can use swords. Bring Lego up and give her, give him the sword. Give her a sword. Uh-oh. No, she can't even use the steel sword. Darn. Rip, why were you singing that song?
I don't know.
Anyway. Anywho.
Time Raven for Raven to be OP.
No. Ah, darn it. How can I destroy that brigand?
Where?
Right there, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Hawkeye!
Never mind.
I was gonna say, disappointment.
Okay, now save before moving Priscilla. She's your last unit you have. If they all go for Dorcas and something, they're kind of idiots. Oh, wait, no. Okay. There's Hector, Pence, and Luis. Yeah, by the way, physics staffs. Real godsends. Luis, you probably don't need anything to do right now. Just leave the lords there. There are going to be Wyvern Riders that are coming, so maybe move Hector at the trees in the front to protect Ellywood, because he's kind of... Oh, you should have saved. Wait, no, save now. Good job, Lorena.
Yay, bone you!
Saved.
Alrighty. There, reset! Okay. No. Reset when he gets damaged. Reset whenever the flames appear, okay? Press Control R whenever he...
Control R?
Yes. Control R. Now! Okay. Fire Emblem. Press Start and resume chapter. Unfulfilled Heart. No! Again! Shoot! Oh wait, no! Hold on. Darn it! Okay. Restart. Once he's damaged, you saw that they didn't immediately continue to move. That means you did the glitch right.
Wait, what?
Now. Okay. Now, go to the resume chapter. Resume. Now, go to one of the others. One of the other enemies.
Yo!
Yeah, you can move the enemies.
No!
Now, move Vida. No. Move Vida to that shaman. No, move Vida to that shaman. Okay, now trade. Now trade the Luna and the spear. And the spear. Neither one of them can use it, so that neither one of them can kill one another. Now move the shaman over.
Where?
Close to where Pent is. Yeah. You cannot use your units, sadly. But yeah. No. Only the shaman dropped something, so that's why you can't use that. No, don't. That will destroy the village, and you probably will not get that item. That's a hammering, and it's pretty interesting. You can attack your own units as your guys. Yeah. By the way, save state again and see Lucius. Does it play the original? Oh, Lucius just destroyed that fool. And look, you're getting an experience.
Yay!
Look, Lucius just destroyed that fool. Elfire?
Oh.
Yeah, that guy drops the spear. Now you see why
I got the best idea ever. Discard the items.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Then that makes them all pretty much helpless.
Wait, let me make sure that nothing's green. Alright.
Yeah, they're pretty glitched.
It's funny.
Discard! Bye-bye! Uh-oh. Shoot. I will be right back.
Okay. This is the best thing ever! I should do this more often! Yo, wait a minute! I got a great idea. Discard. Rescue. Yay. Dude, I don't know how to... Yeah, whatever. Okay. second. I just realized something. Did I? Okay, good. No, I didn't. Alright, cool.
Now, how was that? Was that pretty interesting?
I love it.
And you can use that anytime you have a... Oh, you didn't get rid of that steel lance.
Oh, well.
Well, anyway, you can use that against any kill... Any... anytime you use a mine.
Look what I did.
Thing glitch, huh?
Look what I did.
Yeah, I understand. Oh, you made somebody carry another.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And notice how the holding somebody is red. Hawkeye, destroy.
Dorcas, a Hawkeye smash. Oh!
Oh, crit.
That's just murder. Murder!
That's Hawkeye murder. That's Hawkeye's murder animation. Poor soul never even saw it coming.
Should I?
Go ahead, he's defenseless. Put him out of his misery. I feel like some kind of uncontrollable force just made me drop my items. I can't even find it.
Why would you drop your items?
I don't know.
Last time, longbow. Wrath!
Actually, no. If he misses, he still has bows in it. But as soon as it hits, it's immediately gone.
So, Wrath, you are a disappointment.
Did you notice?
Ed, do the Hawkeye mating call.
Do what?
Hawkeye, do the Hawkeye mating call.
Oh boy. I gotta find that, cause.
Crit!
Who got crit?
Florina.
Oh, Florina. Here she goes, attacking a defenseless thing.
It's
more
perfect.
Bone for Florina!
It's perfect! Then that means more bone meal!
Alright, Wrath, giving you another chance.
And he doesn't have any more longbow.
Rip. ...42 HP.
By the way, that spear is pretty awesome.
You know, I kind of would hesitate because I'm afraid, like, you know, he's going to hit him, but then I just remembered, oh yeah, you have nothing. You have nothing against us. Oh, hi there. Bye-bye. We salute thee. For trying its best. They're retreating!
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, did you... Oh. Now they're just trying to box you in. Now, kill that guy, and get... Oh yeah, this is your first glimpse of... No, use the Monte Conti.
Hi, buddy.
Wait, okay. Save state. You might get a critical here. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey, buddy. I have to congratulate you. You're gonna be my first victim. As Blade Lord!
Oh, yeah! That's a critical! That was awesome, wasn't it?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, Lynn, you're my favorite. You're my favorite, Lord. You're my favorite. That's one.
Man, that was cool to see. I love seeing that. The critical animation for a blade board.
Wrath, you can do it. Don't be like a Loan. Wrath, what did I just say? Don't be a Loan.
You know, somebody should make a TV Tropes page on you.
A what?
A TV Tropes page.
A TV Tropes?
You've never heard of TV Tropes?
Nope, but I am really disappointed in Wrath right now. Choppy choppy. Crit, crit. Yes, yes I do. I'm sorry, High Claw, but for us, Loan just always missed. He never really hit anything. Honest, don't be a Loan. Yay, he's not a Loan.
I'm trying to find one.
Okay, Wrath, I'm a little more proud of you. If only it were Dart. A lot of them are just accepting their fate.
Mm. Alrighty, I found what they were mentioning. Oh, the stand cry. You happy now? Hawkeye Mana Fools!
Wait, is that Chris or Lycos? I don't know.
Me.
Okay. I thought that was Lycos for like 2 seconds. I'm like, wait, Lycos. Wait a minute, hold on. Why do I have 7 messages?
Who do you think?
Honestly, I have a feeling. Yeah, you know. Anyways, so. Wrath, don't fail
okay,
us.
Okay, be right back.
Wrath. Good, you're not a disappointment. You're not a disappointing child. I'm actually slightly proud. Okay, that's that, so... And yoink! Yoink! Crit! Man, look. We got like the blessings of Dart right now. Finally, we can actually use Urk. Urk the MVP!
The original MVP.
I have some bad news. You're going to have to continue the stream solo until Lycos gets back.
Oh, rip.
Maybe Monday.
Alright, maybe Monday. Alright then.
Everybody, I have to go for now.
Alright, everyone say goodbye to Chris.
As Florina murders a fool.
What?
As Florina murders a fool and gets their bone meal.
Yes.
Yeah, I love you too, you crazy psychopath, Florina.
Don't worry, I'll send you some bone meal.
I look forward to it.
Do you really?
No. Anyway, looks like I'm phasing away from Hector said. Bye!
Bye. Oh, that kind of ended the call, too. Welp, okay. Well, in that case, yeah, I'm kind of... Oh. Bye, Chris. I'm glad I heard your mating call. Ah, oh, man, you people are funny. All right, so I guess, like, I'll just clear the state, get this village first. As my wall of promoted units just goes and gets them. Let's see. Let's see. Let me get that and shine. Do do. We'll just do this because literally they can't do anything. Oh, that would be bad. Can we reach? Nope, no we can't. Oh, I have to take. Oh well, I guess I could take maybe a blade. There we go. Alright. Well, maybe I could actually... Maybe I can actually use her to sell that white gem. Oh, hey there, Wavern Riders! Yeah, you still all have your items. Yeah, hopefully they can- this squad can hurry up and get to the village. Oh! Well, I learned a fun fact. Gonna use, Urk. Oh, okay, I'll use Lucius then. There we go. Level up to Lucius. Alright. And Florina. Ooh, Killer Lance. Okay. Let's see. The waivers are chasing Oh gosh, they're all chasing Florina! Hurry up, squad! This is like the magic squad right here. Go. And get Lynn in place. Don't worry. We got kind of like a squad here to protect Merlinus. Well, I wouldn't call a squad since for Wrath, but Raven and Priscilla. Oh my gosh, look at this line! Ah! Hello, Ranger, how are you doing? Yes! Visit! Oh my! Oh, do I really have to? That's right, I'm just gonna read it. That's right, you're with them, right? I know that this isn't what I'm supposed to do, but I'll not hand glory over to the newcomer Vidia. What? Oh, nothing. I'm talking to myself. More importantly, I want to give you this. It's a hammer staff. It repairs items. It can make most items, like, new again. Promise me you'll bring that Wavern Riding Hag down. I'll be seeing you again, I'm sure. It never ends. I know what I'm doing, everyone. Believe me. I know what I'm doing. Nah. All right. All right, I'm guessing we got everything. I know there's like a... Yeah. Oh. Why? Oh. All right, yeah, cool. I could just also use pen. Alright. No tears. Such a pleasant expression. Oh. Such a pleasant expression! That settles it! I'll start with you! No tears. Only victory. Only victory. Let's see if I can do a little more damage. No? Okay. Alright. Wait, don't kill Vela. She's a recruit later on. Wait, she's a recruit? What? She's a recruit? Everyone's like, there's this one person saying don't kill her, it's a recruit, and everyone's like, do it. Kill her, and I'm like, really? Do it. And the next 23 chapters, I think the story will be done after 23 chapters. Help you in a few chapters. I gotta reset. No, no, I'm good. I don't... Animal calls. Don't worry, I didn't kill her yet. I didn't kill her yet. She's not going to attack. Oh, oh. Not yet. Not yet, guys. We got HECTOR and his absolute waifu. Waifu weapons. Do it. Do it. Just freaking do it. These guys are just gonna have a little, like, a freaking tea party or whatever.
HECTOR picked up Heath and I'm driving, and I believe it. Florina's OP. HECTOR's... when in doubt, call HECTOR. When someone's about to die, and there's nothing you can do, who are you gonna call? HECTOR! Oh, yeah, look at that, guys! We're good! Oh. Oh, hi! Yeah, don't do me a favor, don't kill Ellywood. I kinda need him. Yeah, kinda need him. Get this one. Florina, the god of crits. No. She's the adversary. I got it. She's the adversary of Dart. She's the adversary of the god Dart that gave us the crits. Thanks to her, we have the crits. Now, HECTOR, you may start your killing rampage for your waifu Elmo. I mean, Elbert. That's your ship. Elmo's your ship name. Elbert. Now the decision, to Vidia or not to Vidia? That is the question. You know what? If we do get her in the next chapter, in the couple of chapters, I shall let her live. I shall let her live. But first... There. Free XP. There are Wyverns up here, but they're not moving, and I'm not going to them. So, anyone who can support anyone? I guess not. HECTOR Elmo. Oh my. No. It's HECTOR X Elbert, but their ship name is Elmo. No, wait, no, not Elmo, Heckmo. 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 Oh, maybe I could do it with Lynn, because, you know... Oh, well. Done. Bah! I've had it with being pushed here and there. Withdraw! Ground forces pull back and move quickly. I guess that worked out. Well, yeah, I'm just gonna read it. Lord Ellywood. Dividend, Nils, are you both well? What shall we do, Lord Ellywood? Gargle's power, it's returning bit by bit. What do you mean? That woman you faced. She was protected by Gargle's magic. Ah! Her strength. It came from Gargle? Yes! It won't be long before he's active again, with all his power restored. We must hurry and gain the power to oppose him. What is that mighty voice? Oh, you should have been here like, I don't even know, 20 minutes ago. We have to recover the Fire Emblem. Roll credits, everyone! If we could do that... Come on, the palace is in an uproar. This is our chance to slip away. Wait, I have an idea. Let's follow them. Lynn Schneider? Leave it to me. I think I might be able to find the Black Fang Fortress. This way. The signs are fading, but they're really moving. I think I could track them if they keep this pace. Are you sure? Really? Remember, I'm from Sakurai. Baron Springsteen's foot soldiers are slow and clumsy, and to a saccharine, men are easier to track than rabbits. What do you want to do, Eliwood? Let's put our trust in Lynn Schneider. If anyone could do this, she can. Are you serious? Yo! Over here, everyone! I'm a blade master, I can cut you, Hector. I don't care. Okay, so... considering I don't have a group... exactly, I don't really have a group anymore. Let me look for like 2 seconds. Dad's like a bloodhound, yeah. Yeah, most likely a bloodhound, probably. Yeah, I don't know where they all went, but, I'm sorry, I think I gotta end the stream here, because I don't... yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. I'm really sorry. I mean, how long has this been? An hour and 30 minutes? My gosh, it's like the shortest stream I've ever done. Yo! Dang, I feel bad. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry. Next stream, we are hoping to do Monday. It's planning on Monday that we will stream next. So yeah, if you like this video for YouTube, if you like this video, like this rip stream. Like this video if you enjoyed. And if you want to see more, I mean, you don't really have to subscribe to my channel exactly. Just subscribe to Chris's and Lycos. And, of course, there is the rest of the crew, but I don't know where they all went. So, yeah, as for Twitch, Monday is probably going to be the next stream. So, lies, was that? That was the bearded overlord. Oh, man, that's right. It's the beard all along. It was the beard all along. All right. So, till next stream, I'll see you all later. Bye! Look at the endless hole! Oh, okay, I guess it ended. Okay.